Pride.
Jaw.
This one word is the summary of my life before I met Jesus Christ, now my Lord, Redeemer, and Savior.
这一个字是一个总结，是一个概括，就是我在认识耶稣之前我的人生的真实写照。现在的耶稣是我的主，是我的救赎主，也是我的救主。
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tanya Tong, and I have just turned 16 last month.
早上好，我的名字叫 Tanya， 他的名字叫 Tanya。我去年刚刚，我上个礼拜，上个月刚刚过完16岁的生日，我满16了。
Yet it is not until the last of those 16 years that I truly received life.
实际上我过了16年。我过了16年，但是最后的一年，16岁的那一年，我才真正领受了生命。
And that life was given to me through Christ, whose blood was shed and body was broken for me.
我这个生命是怎么领受的呢？是靠耶稣在十字架上所流的血和他在十字架上为我破碎的身体。
Now, although Paul said that he was the chief of sinners, I think I was much more worthy of that claim.
尽管说保罗宣称自己是罪人中的罪魁哈、罪魁祸首，但是我想我可能比保罗更配得到这么一个称号。
Not only was I a wretch and a sinner that claimed to be innocent and good, I was self-righteous.
不但我是一个可悲可怜的一个罪人，实际上我曾经认为我自己是很清白的、很纯洁的、很好的，实在是不是的。而且呢，我还是个非常自负自义的人。
I loved myself and placed myself above all else.
我很看顾自己，我很关心自己的事情，我把自己的利益放在所有其他人利益之上。
I was proud of who I was and what I did.
我也很骄傲，因为我所曾经拥有的成就，我在人生各方面的事情都令我自己感觉非常骄傲。
I embraced the darkness and was blind.
实际上呢，我是一个行走在黑暗当中的瞎子。
As a young child, I have always liked to be in control.
我在很年幼的时候，我就很喜欢什么呢？掌握我自己的人生。
I thought of it as practicing my leadership skills.
我认为这样可以训练我的领袖气质嘛。
Not only did I demand full control of my own life, I wanted to control the people around me.
我不但那个时候我要拥有对自己人生的全部的控制，而且我还要什么？控制我身边的人。
For example, whenever there was something my parents and I disagreed on, I would try to make them think my way.
比方说我很小的时候，只要我跟爸爸妈妈的意见不一样，我会想方设法的要改变他们，要让他们呢遵从我的意思。
I felt that it was my right to command and be obeyed.
我当时认为这是我的权利，我提这个要求，你们一定要服从，就是顺，你们一定要满足我。
But when I reflect on those times, I now see that I was foolishly wrong.
但是当我回想这些事情的时候，我回顾人生的时候，我是觉得我那时候是多么的蠢，非常的大错特错。
I had believed if I spoke the word, my parents would change to become what I wanted them to be.
我曾经认为误以为哈，如果是我只要去提要求，我爸爸妈妈就会照我所要求的变成我所要求的那种爸爸妈妈。
My actions were out of pure selfishness. I did not know that God is in charge, that He has full control.
我那个时候完全是出于自己的一种自私自利，一种这么一种行为，这么一种想法，我根本不知道神才是那个我生命终极的掌控者。
Psalm 93, verse 1 to 2 says, "The Lord reigns; He is clothed with majesty. The Lord has clothed and girded Himself with strength. Indeed, the world is firmly established; it will not be moved. Your throne is established from of old; you are from everlasting."
我有一句经文要跟大家分享，是在诗篇93这1到2节。耶和华作王，他以威严为衣穿上；耶和华以能力为衣，以能力束腰，世界就坚定不得动摇。你的宝座从太初立定，你从亘古就有。
Since I had not known God, I could only rely on myself.
因为我那时候还不认识神，所以我只能什么靠自己。
After all, no other human being knew me better than me.
而且我认为呢，除了我自己以外，没有第二个世界上的人呢，比我自己更了解自己是一个什么样的状况。
But Psalm 44:20-21 says, If we had forgotten the name of our God, or extended our hands to a strange God, would not God find this out? For he knows the secrets of the heart.
在这个诗篇44:20-21是这样说，倘若我们忘了上帝的名，或向别神举手，神岂不监察这事吗？因为他是他晓得人心里隐秘的事。
And indeed, I had made myself my own God.
实际上，我是把自己当作自己的神。
The seed of pride that had already been deeply rooted within me persisted and grew.
有一件事是什么呢？就是骄傲的种子在我的心里顽强地朝下扎根，顽强地朝上成长。
Throughout my life, the empty praises and compliments I was showered with watered and nurtured my sense of self-importance.
就我这个16年的人生当中，一路都是什么？一路都是空洞的表扬，空洞的赞美。这些溢美之词把我什么呢？我晕乎乎的飘飘然，我活在这么一种空洞的东西里面。然后呢，我在我心里滋长的就是越来越觉得我是最重要的，我才是重要的。
No one ever told me I was bad and that I was a sinner.
没有人告诉过我，我其实不是一个什么好人，我实在是一个罪人。没有人告诉我这样。
In fact, I was always hearing about how good of a girl I was.
实际上我经常听到人说，哎呀 Tony, 你真是个好孩子。
And this is still happening now, even among my Christian friends.
实在我现在到如今我还是听到很多人说你真是个好孩子，甚至在教会的基督徒的朋友都说你是一个好孩子。
But the latter part of Luke chapter 18 verse 19 says, No one is good except God alone.
但实际上在路加福音18:19的后半节怎么说？他说除神以外没有一个良善的。
There was one time in grade 3 that I cheated on a test and got caught.
我3年级的时候我考试作弊被抓住了。
Looking back now, I know it was definitely God's doing because I never did it again.
在我现在回想起来，那是神的作为，因为我从那以后，我再也考试再也不作弊了。
My attitude had completely changed.
而且我的这个态度完全的改变。
At that time, if I had found the person who had revealed my dishonest deed, I would have hated him or her with a vengeful heart.
假如那个时候我发现是谁去报告。老师最后我被抓住的话，我心里一定是想着要怎么样复仇，怎么样报复，要整一整这个人。
But now, if I had the chance to meet this person again, I would express my sincere gratitude as God has used him or her to teach me at a young age to be honest, or at least try to be.
但是假如说我现在真正能碰到这个人，当时我3年级的时候他去报告老师，最后让我这个考试作弊被发现，如果我现在遇到这个人，我会非常诚心的感谢他，感谢上帝借助他的手，借助他的这个行动使得呢什么呢，告诉我这么一个年轻的生命要做一个诚实的人，尽管我现在还不是完全诚实的人，但是我要努力做一个诚实的人。Don't you know that I was the one?
Thank you very much. Sure, I listen to my conscience and I try to keep a clean life.
就是我在以前呢，我是什么呢？我凭良心做事，我是什么呢？我尽自己的努力过一个清洁的人生，这就是以前的我。
I made sure that my speech was clean. I didn't like to lie.
我是想方设法让自己的口里说清洁的话。我不说谎。
There was even a few occasions where one of my best friends, a Christian, had told me that I was more Christian than a Christian.
有好几次，我的这个朋友告诉我说，我一个最好的朋友，他也是个基督徒。他说，哎呀 ，Tony 啊，你比基督徒还基督徒。
That really gave my pride a super boost.
我听完以后我就更加飘飘然，我的虚荣心我的骄傲就暴涨。
And I took the credit for all that.
而且我认为我是理所当然，是啊，我是好呀。
I never thought that it was God's mercy that I listened to my conscience.
我从来就没有想到过，我听我的良心，凭我的良心做事，这件事本身也是要靠神的恩典，神的仁慈。
I believe that my good actions were produced by me and that my moral life was just one of higher standards.
我 我曾经认为我的好行为是我自己制造出来的，是我好，我比世界上其他所有的坏人都好多。
In other words,